Was an amazing masterpiece to look at. It's more than just a clock. Clock is hardly an adequate description. More than a timepiece, it is an astronomical and calendrical computer, a celestial globe in front of the main cabinet tracks position of 5,000 stars, while a device, much like a orrery, models the motions of the six innermost planets. The current phase of the moon is indicated by a rotating globe, half gilt and half black. Want to know what time it is, and it goes on and on and on. It's linked with sundials and all kind of other measuring devices. It really is an example of where science and arts meet belief, religion. So enjoy the footage. It was fun getting to check it out.
Curious what happens at midnight.
Vedi là le luci. Non è? 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 Non è?